Welcome to another episode of the Shtick, and this is a very important episode, ladies and gentlemen. This is the pre-Passover or Pesach episode of the Shtick. Now, most of you would know about Passover. It is the process of the Jewish people being rescued from slavery in Egypt and heading towards the Promised Land. Now, we Jews, when we celebrate Passover, it's highly symbolic. Every aspect of the Passover celebration is full of symbolism. And that is why we are here today at the Caulfield Race Course. You can hear the noise in the background. It's a lot of symbols. That's symbolism. And behind me, we have bricks and mortar. Because when the pyramids were being built by the ancestors of the Jewish people, they were using bricks but not mortar. And so we are here. We thought we would come. We would use this place as a symbol of what can be built by great effort, and that was what the Jewish people put in. Now, one of the most important aspects of the Passover service is the 10 plagues. Now, the plagues were visited upon the Egyptians by the Lord God as a sort of a punishment, as a revenge, as to try to get the Jewish people out of there. And what I would like my Passover message this year to be to you is that whilst we may wish the most terrible things upon those who do us a disservice, let us have on the other hand an element of compassion, an element of understanding for the suffering. Let us know that it's not great to be a victim. Sometimes you've got to stand up for your rights, sometimes you've got to fight. But understand that we all know what it is like to suffer. Have a wonderful Pesach. I will see you next week.
Yiddish word of the week time, and because we're talking about 10 plagues in Pesach, plagues in Yiddish?
Plagues? Makke.
Makke?
Like a makke of deer. That's okay. A heavy curse.
Okay, and plagues in Hebrew?
Same. Makkah. Makot.
Makot.
No, makkah is one plague, makot.
Makot is plague. Okay,
many
nice.
10 simple, plagues.
Simple and effective.
Yeah.
Plagues.
And it works.
Wonderful. And we're going out with some music.
See you next week.
See you next week.
Take care. Very good.